That's what the innocence looks like right there.